stream noise. One.
I'm Elliott Kennerson, and I'm the producer of this episode of Deep Look. The episode is all about caddisflies, which are little bugs that live in stream beds and build cases for themselves out of rocks and pebbles and sand. Let's take a look over here.
Okay.
But generally, they're resting on the rocks.
Yeah, if they're active, they're on a rock. These are all the right guys.
We brought caddisfly expert Patina Mendez with us to help us identify the correct species.
This is also a caddisfly.
My name's Josh Cassidy. I'm the lead producer and cinematographer for Deep Look. It's basically my job to make the show look good, to film all the bugs that need filming, and I do almost all of the shooting, and I'm in the field on pretty much every production. Deep Look is all about answering big science questions by going very small, and to do that, I mostly use macro lenses. So the hard part on this particular episode is trying to film the caddisflies through the water. The little riffles in the water cause distortion. It's really hard to focus on whatever it is I'm trying to film. To deal with that, I've come up with a solution, which is a plastic tube that helps me shoot right through the water without getting any of that distortion.
So to actually film these guys making their cases, we had to bring them back to the studio and set them up in an aquarium. We also had to bring water, stones, and substrate from the natural environment so that it would work. When you're filming with nature, things are always unpredictable. You never know if you're gonna get what you want. It's possible that nothing will happen.
They're like, yes, it's a big rock, thank you! Look at that guy. See, look, how cute is that?
Tina here is gonna take them out of the cases that we collected them in.
Right.
So, and they'll immediately be
naked. But the goal is that they would want to immediately cover themselves, so they start to build a temporary case.
We're gonna fill each of these little apartments, I'm calling them, with a substrate that hopefully the caddisflies will begin to build with. Hopefully they live.
When we're filming in the studio, one of our biggest challenges is making sure that there's enough light. Macro photography requires a ton of light, but we also don't want to fry our guests, so we use cool LED lights.
Since we film with things that are so small, we don't often know what we're going to get until we're actually looking at the footage. And it is a little bit nail-biting sometimes when we're not sure.
He's spinning it. See? He's turning it around. So he's actually building the real case.
Oh, wow, yeah.
You see him fitting?
Yes. Oh, that was awesome.